This is my brass vessel handed down to me from my parents. Brass is an alloy made of 70% copper and 30% zinc. This is a layer of the tin applied in the inside of the brass vessel. So why do we apply a layer of tin in a brass or a copper vessel? A one-line answer to this is to avoid absorption of higher levels of copper into our foods. Then why make a copper or a brass vessel at all? Here is what I gathered. Cookware in which copper is the main structural element is manufactured without a lining when it's made for cooking of preserves or marines or non-acidic foods, because the amount of copper absorbed is negligible and essential for a human body. But if the same cookware is used for cooking foods which are highly acidic and are cooked for a longer period of time, acute amounts of copper leaches into the food, causing copper toxicity. So, to have a vessel which is an all-purpose, long-lasting and non-reactive to all types of food, a brass or a copper vessel is lined with a thin layer of tin or silver. Both are non-corrosive and non-reactive elements. Silver being expensive, we use tin as an affordable layer for lining the inside of the vessels. Copper or brass as an outer layer will help in uniform distribution of heat, hence making a perfect cookware. Do subscribe to my channel and I promise to bring you lots of new recipes and thoughts about food from all around the world. Thank you. Bye for now.